Good morning, fam. It's Toya Cuts, and I'm so excited to share with you my morning routine. Okay, so let's go. Hold on now. I'm looking crazy with this bottle now. Hold on. Let me take this on now. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, fam, so many people ask me, how do you get your teeth so right? And I'm like, I can tell you later. And then they ask me about my skin, and I'm like, I guess I can share my secrets. So, you know, I decided I'm going to go ahead and do this video, share with y'all all my secrets, all my tips and tricks on how I get to stay fresh and fly for Toya Cuts. What I do in the morning, the first thing that I'm going to do is pray. Especially if I'm super stressed out, I'm telling you, do not sleep on the power of prayer. It is so important. Because when I talk to my source, my Heavenly Father, my God, my salvation, my rock, okay? Listen, there is nothing that can't happen. I'm unstoppable. If you didn't know, I am a mother to a 7-year-old son, and honey, baby, he gonna take up that time if I let him. So I try to hurry up and get everything done before he get up. That's when I'm gonna go into all the morning routines, which is, you know, drinking my water, so important, brushing my teeth and washing my face. And of course I'm taking a shower. I think we all out here taking showers. All we are. But if you're not, we can talk about that later. But the point is, we get into those things so that we can get up, go, and be great. Okay, so let's get into these teeth, okay? Because I know y'all wondering what's going on. Listen, people always say, how you get them so bright? How you get them so white? I keep my teeth bright by using PeroxyCare by Arm & Hammer. Okay, seriously, I use this PeroxyCare by Arm & Hammer, and I love it. Everybody's always asking. It's very simple. You can go to Dollar Tree. I think Dollar Tree sell it. I know Family Dollar sell it. And Kroger, CVS. If you ain't got no Kroger's, you might got a Fry's in your city. Whatever, you know, Marsh, whatever they call it in your city. Just go to the toothbrush section and get you some PeroxyCare. So we talked about my toothpaste, but let me tell you the other important part. My toothbrush. Okay, listen. I change my toothbrush out like I change my underwear. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't trying to be funny, but it gotta be changed. Listen, that is the key to healthy teeth. So recently I just bought a spin brush and I love it because, you know, just, oh yes, baby. We get into them teeth, we gonna, you know. So this is something that I highly recommend. There's different brands. You don't have to buy the spin brush kind. You can choose whatever brand you want to choose. This is the one that I found. I like it. So, you know, it's up to you. If you like it, I love it. The other thing that's very important is the bristle. I like medium bristle. I'm not into the soft or the too hard. I mean, it's just perfect. It's just right for me. I feel like Goldilocks. You know what I'm saying? Not too soft, not too hard. Right in the middle. So the last, but definitely not least, is floss. Baby, floss is so important because if you have little stuff in your teeth, then that's how you get cavities. And I had to learn that the hard way, so I do not forget to floss. On to my face. To keep my skin clear and beautiful, I make sure that I use my Foamin' Black Soap. I love Foamin' Black Soap because it really does feel like so clean. I don't know what other word to say. It just feels clean. And you might like it. And I know a lot of people know black soap. So I recommend black soap for your face. Foaming black soap. Not just any black soap. I don't know about everybody else, but that worked for me. So lastly, I like to use the Normalizing Face Oil. I freaking love it, okay? Because it just feels so good and it's natural. The owners of this is Gardner's Garden, and they also make the black soap that I was just telling you about. So make sure that you follow them on Instagram. It's Gardner's Garden. It's going to be down below. So you just click that and it'll take you right to it. I know y'all noticed that I did not put on any makeup, and that's because I really don't need it. My skin is free and clear, so I don't really have anything to cover up, and it doesn't really do that well with my skin, so I try to make sure that I'm staying true to me. One way that I made sure I stayed true to me was by getting my eyebrows microbladed. Although I do not like wearing makeup, I would do my eyebrows every morning, and it just got to be a hassle. I'm trying to go, my eyebrows need to be done. It was a mess. So I decided to get a microbladed, and that was the best decision that I ever could have made for myself. And if you think that could help you, maybe you should try it too. So if you're in the Atlanta area, I put my microblader down at the bottom. She did a powder brow on me, so if you asking for that look, just tell her Toya Cut sent you and she'll know exactly what to do. So guys, this complete my video, and it was such an honor that you guys were listening to me about my routine. I feel so blessed. So listen, I got a question for y'all though. Do y'all like my background? Cause you know, this is my first time setting up. I'm new to this and I wanna make sure I stay true to this, okay? Now, if y'all like my background, go ahead, hit the like button. Don't forget to ring my bell so that you can get them notifications on when I'll be back on if you love me that much. But if not, still put the notification on, okay? I know you wanna know what's going on. Also, subscribe, 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 okay, baby? Because we about to go there. I'm about to take you there. I'll take you there. Oh, yeah, working on my voice. Okay, listen, I got you. I promise I'm gonna stay true to this. I'm gonna make sure I'm on here giving y'all the real deal, Holyfield. That's all I got, baby. I'm gonna give it all to you. Thanks for watching.